Welcome to the North Country Black Sheep first vlog for our YouTube channel. I'm Michael, the boar. This is Dylan the Dozer. And that's Big Ben Diesel. And we're the three main guys of North Country Black Sheep, weightlifting, bodybuilding, CrossFit team. So Ben's gonna talk about some programming. So
the way we attack this in programming, programming is really important, more so based off of how you feel than anything. I mean, I follow a lot of the CrossFit programs that are big in the high lifting, like Outlaw, Invictus, anybody that does a lot of, but who I love is John North. Gonna definitely throw that out there, and Shankle, really inspiring people. The program is more not just trying to, you know, go lift as much as you can, but be fit as a person. It really changes who you are. Like today, we did a lot of accessory work. We did. I mean, I was probably attacked a little overeager and trying to max out a clean, but it felt good today, so I just went with it. The program is important. Like Mike really has a different goal than me, so his program is going to differ. I believe definitely that everybody should have individualized programming. It's great to, you know, follow a school of thought such as CJ Moore, Rudy Nielsen, or Travis Mash, big lifter, great guy, strong lifter, good coach.
Very much.
But you got to really find out what works for you. That's really what this is all about. This is just our journey in finding who we are with the barbell.
Our goals. We want to set high. And Michael here to the right, he wants to compete in the Nationals in Olympic weightlifting at the 77-kilogram class. Ben wants to come back from the surgery he's going to have soon. He tore his labrum, and he tore his supraspinatus in his shoulder. And that's really limiting what he can do right now. And he just wants to come back from that. And me, I'm trying to find myself, what makes me happy, and how many lifts I can hit. And I'm just working on technical stuff right now.
Besides this video of us with the introduction and everything, today's videos will consist of front paw squats, some Kholkoff presses, to overhead squatting,
clean pulls, working on Dylan and being a hip cleaner.
Yeah, we're trying to teach him the art of the hip clean, which is a very hard trick to maneuver at the most part.
Some clean snatch pulls, and then I finish it off with 5 sets, trying to max out my clean. I failed 315 3 times. To learn more from failure than anything, though, that's really what I got to take from that, and just keep attacking the barbell.
So. Alright, well, hope you guys we'll continue to subscribe and watch our videos. We'd like to say thanks to Freak Athlete. So, you guys are awesome, and thanks to the products. So, oh yeah, Impact Nutrition. Eric, awesome. Alright, so that's it, guys. We'll talk to you guys later. Make sure to comment, ask questions, subscribe, share. So, later.
calls it. Up, drive. Stay tight. Drive. Yep, you got it.
Nice. Drive. Up, get in the knee. There we go. Sit back. Drive it.
Oh, Mike. Oh, yeah. One more. Yeah. Mike press, baby.
Again! Come on, one more! Oh, no bounce!